great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore. She climbs the flowery mountains or the hills and by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome, she's known quite well by all. She's a regular combination on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call. Traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Well, she came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people say, she's from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call. Traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Here's to Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand, and always be remembered in the courts throughout the land. His earthly race is over, and the curtains round him fall. They'll carry him home to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome bubbles call. Traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball.